Sorry guys, again my video got stopped. Okay, let me continue now. So the answer he got to that question was, I don't think there is anything good about being disabled. Disabled होने का कोई फायदा नहीं. But what Kanga said he thought that when you are disabled, you discover that how much kindness is there in the world. लोगों में कितनी kindness है वो पता चलता है आपको when you are disabled, right? Yes, he said. It was a disadvantage of his voice synthesizer that it could convey no inflection, no shades or tone. I could not tell how enthusiastically he agreed with me. Every time I shifted in my chair or turned my wrist to watch the time, I wanted to make every one of our 30 minutes count. I felt a huge relief and exhilaration in the possibilities of my body. How little it mattered then that I would never walk or even stand. जो आधा घंटा मिला था उनको इंटरव्यू करने का, ही वॉन्टेड टू यूज एवरी वन मिनट ऑफ दैट 30 minutes. सो ही वॉज लुकिंग इन टू हिज वॉच एवरी नाउ एंड देन वेन ही वॉज इंटरव्यूइंग हिम एंड एट दैट टाइम ही फेल्ट बींग डिजेबल्ड डजेंट मैटर. उनको उनका इंटरव्यू लेते वक्त उनको लगा कि इफ आई एम डिजेबल्ड डजेंट मैटर टू मी, राइट. I told him how he had been an inspiration beyond Klitsch for me and surely for others. Did that thought help him? Means, now the next question was, Stephen Hawking was an inspiration for Mr. Kanga also and for others also. So, when people came and meet him, they met him and they say that you are our inspiration. At that time, what thought or that thought helped him or not? So he said no. He said, and I thought how foolish I was to ask. When your body is claustrophobic room and the walls are growing narrower day by day, it doesn't do much good to know that there are people outside smiling with admiration to see you breathing still. So then the author thought, what a stupid question he asked, because see, you are an inspiration to others, but physically you are becoming weak and weak and weak. डे बाई डे यू आर बिकमिंग वीकर. तो ये होता है ना कि ये कैसे होगा, मैं कैसे इंस्पिरेशन बन सकता हूँ दूसरों के लिए. सो ऑब्वियसली इज आंसर वॉज नो, ही वॉज नॉट एन इंस्पिरेशन. इज देयर एनी एडवाइस यू कैन गिव डिजेबल्ड पीपल, समथिंग दैट माइट हेल्प देम हेल्प मेक लाइफ बेटर? सो द लास्ट क्वेश्चन ही आस्क्ड वॉज टू गिव मैसेज टू द डिजेबल्ड पीपल, विच वुड हेल्प द डिजेबल्ड पीपल मेक द लाइफ बेटर. सो वॉट आंसर ही गिव, They should concentrate on what they are good at. I think things like the disabled Olympics are a waste of time. So the answer he gave was, disabled people should concentrate on what they are good at. वो जिसमें अच्छे हैं उस पर concentrate करें, है ना. And according to Stephen Hawking, disabled Olympics are a waste of time. हमारे यहाँ पर होता है कि नहीं पता नहीं इंडिया में, लेकिन वहाँ पर foreign countries में disabled Olympics होता है for specially disabled people. तो according to him, that is a waste of time. अगर आपको इंटरेस्ट हो तो आप करो, अगर आपको इंटरेस्ट नहीं है तो इट्स नॉट नेसेसरी टू पार्टिसिपेट इन इट. इफ़ यू आर नॉट इंटरेस्टेड देन इट्स अ वेस्ट ऑफ टाइम टू पार्टिसिपेट इन दैट थिंग. आई नो वॉट यू मीन. आई रिमेंबर द ईयर्स आई हैड स्पेंड ट्राइंग टू प्ले अ स्पैनिश गिटार कंसिडरेबली लार्जर देन आई वॉज एंड हाउ ग्लीफुली आई हैड अनस्ट्रिंग इट वन नाइट. सो ही कांगा अग्रीड विथ स्टीफन हॉकिंग बिकॉज ही रिमेंबर्ड ही हैज शेयर्ड हिज एक्सपीरियंस दैट ही वॉज वंस ट्राइंग टू प्ले स्पैनिश गिटार. ही वॉज नॉट एट ऑल इंटरेस्टेड इन प्लेइंग द गिटार बट स्टिल ही ट्राइड टू प्ले इट एंड वन नाइट ही हैप्पीली ही हैड अनस्ट्रिंगड इट. अनस्ट्रिंगड मीन्स उसके सारे तार उखाड़ दिए गए, इतना जोर से उन्होंने बजाने की कोशिश की. So it was not his interest, so he didn't do it interestingly. So okay, the half hour was up. I think I have annoyed you enough, I said, grinning. Thank you for. So his half an hour was over and he was thankful to him. So he was about to leave, but Stephen Hawking, what he said, stay. I waited. Oh, bole ruko, mat jao. Have some tea. I can show you the garden. So Stephen Hawking was ready to show him his garden. He offered tea to him. The garden was as big as a park, but Stephen Hawking covered every inch, rumbling along in his motorized wheelchair while I dodged to keep out of the way. We couldn't talk very much. The sun made him silent, the letters on his screen disappearing in the glare. Glare means shiny bright light. So when Stephen Hawking was showing him his garden, every inch of his garden he showed to him, and Mr. Kanga made it sure that he should not come in the way, his way, okay. And then they didn't talk. He was just showing him. वो बातें नहीं कर रहे थे एक दूसरे से, लेकिन वो अपना गार्डन दिखा रहे थे. So he was quiet. He was calm. Who? Stephen Hawking. An hour later, we were ready to leave. I didn't know what to do. I could not kiss him or cry. I touched his shoulder and wheeled out into the summer evening. I looked back and I knew he was waving, though he wasn't. Watching him, an embodiment of my bravest self, the one I was moving towards, the one I had believed in for so many years alone, I knew that my journey was over for now. Now this is the last thing, that Kanga was ready to leave and he didn't look back, but he knew that Stephen Hawking was looking at him and he was waving his hand to say goodbye, okay. But he was not waving his hand, he could not wave his hand because he was physically disabled, but Kanga could feel that ki wo dekh raha hai aur wo haath wave kar raha hai, right. So it's like that. Watching him, an embodiment of my bravest self. Embodiment means to give a visible form. कि उनको देखना, जैसे मैं ही पीछे बैठा हूँ, मैं ही खुद को बाय कर रहा हूँ. Because he and me are same. We are the same, right? So and that was the end of that chapter in his life, and his journey was over at that time. For then, उस वक्त के लिए वो journey खत्म हो गई. Okay? So the picture you can see over here, that is the writer. You can see him sitting on the wheelchair, Mr. Firdaus Kanga, and this part which we had dealt with now, which we have dealt with right now, has been extracted from Heaven on Wheels. ये किताब उन्होंने लिखी है Heaven on Wheels, उसमें से ये स्टीफन हॉकिंग का जो पार्ट है उन्होंने उसमें लिखा है. सो दैट इज़ वेरी, I think this is very inspiring story for all of us, the normal people like us. हमारे लिए बहुत ही inspiring story है, so we should learn something from it. We can do even like them, not like them, but we can try to do some extraordinary things for the people, being normal, right? So I hope you have understood the story and the depth of it. उसकी गहराई को समझो. समझना है, लर्न करना है, हो गया नहीं. ये एक लाइफ का लेसन है, ये समझ के चलो. हर एक स्टोरी इन योर इंग्लिश बुक इज़ अ स्टोरी, इट्स अ मैसेज. प्लीज़ इम्प्लीमेंट इट इन योर लाइफ, क्या करना है, नहीं करना है. इसीलिए तो ये डाली है ना स्टोरीज, आप लोगों को सीखने के लिए, है ना. तो वो सीखो, समझो, तभी आप एक अच्छे इंसान बन पाओ. Right? Be an inspiration to the world like Mr. Stephen Hawking and Mr. Firdaus Kanga. So, I'll be giving, I've already given you the question answers over there. Please copy them down in your notebook and start learning them, because as soon as your portion gets over, your final exams are going to approach. Okay? Okay. Bye for now. Bye.